officer, which is the women's ministry here with Natasha Reed Rice. So thank you for having us. So we are each here today because we have been touched either directly or indirectly by this mission.